In this video, you'll learn how to add and connect nodes to build your first workflow. It's aimed at beginners who want to dip their toes into workflow building with a very simple example. Let's get started. To start, navigate to the entry page. Create a new workflow in the local space and give it a name. First, let's read some data. Go to the side panel navigation and open the Space Explorer tab. Next, navigate to Example Workflows, the Data, Basics. Drag and drop the file Rooms into the empty workflow editor. You'll see an Excel reader node appear in the workflow editor, already configured to read the Excel file. Execute the node and inspect its output in the node monitor. Now, let's get a visualization of those data. Drag and drop the output port of the Excel reader node to an empty space. This opens the quick node adding panel. Search for bar chart. Hover over the bar chart and click the magnifier icon to execute the node and open the node view. Have a look at your first data visualization with KNIME Analytics Platform. In this video, you've learned how to build your first workflow. May it be the first of many.